Wanna learn Excel's match function? I'll show you how to use it with a single click, just like this. What is the match function used for? It helps you find where a value is in a list. Here you have a list and you wanna know where the product with code 120 is. Type equals match to start your function. Excel asks for three things. First, what you're looking for. We said code 120, right? So type 120. Next, it wants to know where to look. This is called the range. If you want the position of product 120, it makes sense to look in the list of product codes. The last thing is match type. This tells Excel if you only want the exact number or if a close one works too. Like, if there isn't a 120, would 119 work? For now, say you only want the exact 120. To do that, type 0. Before we go on, hit the subscribe button because every week I'm gonna give away a complete Excel course worth $300 to 10 of my subscribers. Now, let's continue. Close your formula, press enter, and there you go. It says it's in spot number 5. Now for a cool trick, if you mix match with another function called index, you get a super search tool in Excel. But that's magic for another video, which I'll link up here. See you there!